In this video, you'll learn how to make the bottle opener in Autodesk Fusion. So to make this exercise, we'll learn how to use the extrude features, the fillet features, and the chamfer features. So open your Autodesk Fusion and let's go. The first step to make this part here, we'll select the top plane and make this sketch. We'll make this construction line here with 170 millimeters and these two polygons. So open the Fusion, go to create a sketch, select the top plane, select a line, a construction line, make a construction line here, 127 millimeters. Go to constraints, mid plane. Okay. Mid point. Now select create polygon. Select inscribe the polygon. Click here, make remove the construction line type. Make two polygons here. Go to sketch dimension. The distance here is 31.75 millimeters. And the distance here is 44.45 millimeters. Go to constraints, horizontal, vertical, select these two points here and this point and this point here. Okay, now we'll create this line here and this line. We know that the distance between this line and the construction line here is a half of 25.4 millimeters, and we know that the angle here between this line and the construction line here is a half of 30 degrees. And the distance between this point here and this point here is 42 plus 6.35 millimeters, okay? So go to create a sketch here, select line, make a line here, make another line here. Okay, go to sketch dimension. The distance here is 12.7 millimeters. The distance between these two points here is 49.1 millimeters. Move this line here a little bit. And the angle between these two lines here is 15 degrees. We made it, okay? Now let's make this line here, this arc and this line. We know that the diameter of this arc here, the radius, sorry, is 6.35 millimeters. And the distance between these two lines here is 38.1. So select a line, make a line here, make an arc here and another line here. Okay, let me move here to this side. Make this a vertical line, go to constraint, tangent, make this arc tangent with the both lines, and go to sketch dimension. The radius here is 6.35 millimeters. Okay. Now we'll select the mirror line. Select mirror. The object to mirror. Select this line here. And the mirror line, selected this construction line and press OK. We made this. Let me remove the hide the constraints here. Go to sketch dimension. The distance here is 38.1 millimeters. We made this. Okay. Now we'll make this sketch here. Okay. We know that the radius of this arc here is 41.28 millimeters. And the distance between this line here and this line here is 6.35 millimeters. So go to Fusion, select the arc, center point arc, click here, make an arc here. Okay. Go to constraint, select horizontal, vertical, select these two points here. Go to sketch dimension. The radius here is 41.28 millimeters. Okay, now select a line, make this line here, go to sketch dimension. The distance between these two lines here is 31. Sorry, let me make this line horizontal line. Okay, the distance here 31.75 millimeters, and the distance here is 6.35 millimeters. Now let's make the arc here. The arc is 3.17 millimeters. So go to fillet, select this point here, 3.17 millimeters. Select this point here and press OK. We made this sketch. Now go to modify, select the break. Select this line here and this line. Now select this line and this line, and make this a construction line. Okay, we made this. Finish the sketch. Now we need to extrude this 6.35 millimeters. Okay. So go to extrude, select this profile, 6.35 millimeters. Operation new body, press OK. We made this, okay? Now here, let's make this fillet here. We have a fillet here with 6.35 millimeters of radius. So go to fillet, select this edge here. The fillet here is 6.35 millimeters. Okay. Press OK. Now let's make this chamfer here. The chamfer here is 45 degrees. We have the distance here is the same distance here and here. Okay. The same distance. We know that is 45 degrees because we have the angle between this line here and this line here. And if you make a line here, 90 degrees here, so here is 45, okay? So go to Fusion, select the chamfer, select this edge here, the chamfer here, 6.35 millimeters, equal distance, press OK. We made this. Now to finish this exercise, we needed to make this radius here in this edge 4.5 millimeters of radius. So go to fillet again, select this edge here, and this edge here, the fillet here, 4.5 millimeters of radius, and press OK. And here we finish our exercise. So thanks for watching, subscribe my channel for more, and see you in the next video. Bye-bye.